I just wanted to show you how disrespect, how much disrespect people show to this weapon. It is actually an insane weapon. I'm holding it. No one agrees. Everyone shows so much disrespect. I will show you why you should not. Okay, never mind. Just show disrespect to the shooter. Who cares?
What?